Detectives are trying to figure out who robbed and shot a man overnight. It happened on Spring Road. That's near the North Las Vegas airport. Officers tell us the man was shot 3 times. He had to undergo surgery this morning, so they couldn't get a lot of information from him about what happened. But investigators believe he did know the